For the last week I have been focusing on the bad side of Roblox, so I think it is time for a change. That's why I have composed 5 good things Roblox have done. The first thing is ticks. Roblox might have removed it, but not a lot of games have a free currency that can be replaced by a paid currency. Roblox obviously took the time to put kids that cannot afford Robux into consideration. The second point is guests. Yes, this was also removed, but Roblox gave people the chance to experience the game first before signing up for an account. The third thing is that the game is free. Roblox did not want people to pay for the game, which is a big advantage. Roblox also made the game available on mobile, which is also very cool since the game is available on every platform except PlayStation. The final thing is the different varieties. This goes for both the catalog and the games, which makes Roblox the best imagination platform there is.